Good morning, friends. On today's episode of Kathy's Quarantine Purchases, today I'm going to show you the IVAC. Well, what is an IVAC, Kathy? Well, the IVAC is this magical thing that doesn't eliminate, but definitely reduces the amount of bending over one has to do. As some of you know, one of our 2019 projects was new floors in the bottom level of our home. They look amazing. Nice little gray tone, which go perfectly with our paint color. And I realized that one of the things I just hate is that there's more sweeping, like a lot. We even have a dog that doesn't shed, and yet we find ourselves having to sweep a lot. And one of the things I realized is that when you sweep, one also has to bend over. Ugh, who wants that? Well, the IVAC can fix some of that. Now, I've taken the liberty to plug it into a convenient area, and I've got a little pile of dirt here for us. So I'll show you, we have a little pile of dirt and the IVAC. So I've turned it on already, and you can see once I hit activate, you're going to hear a nice little sound that's going to tell us that it's working, and it's going to take this dirt for me. So let's watch. How great is that? It will turn on when it senses the dirt and then turn itself off. Friends, this might just be a game changer for the Crowley-Ween household.